Is something on your mind, Ambrosius? You can talk to me.
My mind? I've lost my mind. I've lost everything. The man I love, my best friend. Although now, apparently, he's got a new best friend. What's that about? What else is he hiding? Who's the real him? Who am I? A direct descendant of Glorith? I never asked for that. Now everyone expects me to arrest Ballister. And if I don't, I'm a traitor to you. And if I do, I'm a traitor to him. Oh, and on top of that, I chopped off his arm. His arm! Who chops off an arm? Because I was trained to? Arm chopping is not a lovely way!
I'm fine, Director.